Amazon subsidiary Ring, which makes smart doorbells with security cameras, has fired at least 4 employees for improperly seeking access to customer data over the last 4 years. The attempted access to the data exceeded